next topic is the adverbial. The adverbial means a single word or entire phrase which give us extra information about a time, place, manner, reason, quantity for event in a given sentence. Okay, it means a single word or an entire phrase which provide information about extra information about the time, place, manner, reason or quantity for the event in a given sentence. Okay, it can be placed many time in a sentence. Okay, it can follow the verb. For example, they come at night. In this sentence, at night, it's a adverb of time, it's an adverbial. They came silently. Silently, it shows the manner. How did they come? So they come silently, it's an adverb of manner. It can follow the direct object also. I take a walk in the park. It shows a adverb of place. Where do I take a walk? Answer is in the park. It shows adverb of place. They sang a song with great energy. It shows the manner of singing a song. How did they sing a song? They sang a song with great energy. It shows the adverb of manner. It can come at the beginning of a sentence or an independent clause. Student, it can come at the beginning, like at my house we add a lot of mangoes. It shows the adverb of place and it has come in the beginning of the sentence. She wants to buy a new dress, hence she is going up to the mall. She wants to buy a new dress, that's why she is going to a mall. The reason is it shows a reason, so it is an adverb of purpose or reason. He did not study hard, therefore he failed. He failed because he did not study hard. It shows an adverb of reason or place. Adverb of frequency, often, sometime, usually, rarely, never are placed before the verb. Okay, students, I usually go for swimming in the evening. See, usually is used before the verb go. Adverb of quantity or degree are placed before the noun. He is quite strong. I am fully prepared for the test. See, quite is used before strong. And fully is used for the test, before the test. Adverbial usually follow prepositions like at school, on Tuesday, with love. They can be more than one adverbial in a sentence, as I have already told you. Theo came to my house with his friend. Number one, to my house, adverb of place. With his friend, it's adverb of manner. Mother often takes my hand in hers. She often takes my hand in hers. Okay, it's a manner and it's a place. So it can come more than one time in a sentence also. So students, adverbial means adverbial means a single verb or entire phrase which give us information, extra information about time, place, manner, reason, quantity for an event in a sentence. Thank you.